So our NHS was rated as the best in the world based on 2010 data. But the government's disastrous Health and Social Care Act in 2012 has destabilised and fragmented an already complex organisation. It also cost £3 billion to implement, which has to be the most money spent on fixing something that wasn't broken. So we in the National Health Action Party are standing for proper investment in the NHS.